Hey guys, this is the Danny Man. Welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Experimenting. And today, we will be exploring the powers of haste and efficiency. And we all know they both indeed do make you mine a bit faster. But how fast? We're here to explore that today. So first, we will be going with all the tiers of normal pickaxes. Then after, we will be going with efficiency 5. Pickaxes and the Danny Soccer pickaxe. And this is also like a mini obstacle course to see how fast it breaks certain ores. And let's begin. Haste 2, wooden pickaxe on coal. So that is faster. Not very fast. Iron ore, which usually takes a while. Okay, so it's mining quicker. I still don't get it, but lapis and a little longer than iron. Redstone, you normally cannot mine very easily. But this one, the wooden pickaxe is doing very well to break through that. Gold time. And this one is not taking that long. Emerald, oh, we're getting to diamond soon. Okay, emerald is just, getting torn apart by this pickaxe. And diamond. And diamond, not standing up to it too well. Suspected worse. And finally, nether quartz. Okay. Now, for this obstacle course, for the first part, we get the bottom chest, which is one diamond. So, that's a success, I think. Sounds right. Sounds about right. So now, onto the stone pickaxe. On the coal. Oh, and it's getting destroyed. Iron. Same. Lapis, okay, yes, this is a really, really good pickaxe. Stone, you can't mine redstone with. So now gold, and then emerald, diamond, which is only one tier above to mine. Okay, then the nether quartz got destroyed, and diamond. So stone was really good. Now, golden pickaxe, which I hope has enough durability. Okay. That's a little quick. Okay, that's very quick. This pickaxe is destroying everything in its path. Gold. Emerald. Not diamond. Oh, man. Man, that gold pickaxe is winning by a lot so far. Let's clear my inventory. And now we're on to the iron pickaxe. And we'll see how this one does. Should be very good. Coal, not as fast. Iron. Lapis. Redstone. Gold. Emerald. Diamond. Nether quartz. And we got our diamond. Our fourth diamond of the day. Let's go. Whoops. Okay, now, time for this diamond pickaxe. Not as fast as gold. Also not as fast as gold. Gold is in the lead by so much. Gold is winning. Granny, take it. Gold can take it. Okay, yeah, gold was just a little bit too overpowered, I think. Yeah, gold's very overpowered. So now that we're done with the normal pickaxes, I think I might have added an extra one. Might have. Time to get to the efficiency pickaxes. So let's arrange these into our inventory properly. So, like that. Stone. Gold. Iron. Diamond. And Danny Soccer pickaxe. So, wooden pickaxe, coal. Oh my goodness. Oh, this is like a miracle right here. Look at that. Look at that. Oh my goodness. It's going to rip through diamond like it's nothing. Oh my goodness. Oh, whoa. Now we take our emerald reward, which I only should have one emerald, but I know because I was mining. Stone time. Oh, man, I don't know how easy this is going to be. Yep, just ripping through everything. Oh, this is so easy. It's getting a little harder. You can tell you can't just run right through. Maybe the Danny Soccer pickaxe you can. But, number two. Now, oh no, gold. Can I just... Gold is taking it pretty quickly. Gold is doing very well, I have to say. Oh, okay, that's instant mine. There we go. That's our third one. Onto the iron pickaxe. So, break. Okay, this iron one may be doing better than gold. I don't know. Can't be sure. Fourth. That's the fourth. Okay. Diamond pickaxe. Oh my. Instant. This is the one where you can like run through. Okay. And the moment was coming. The Danny Soccer pickaxe. Coal. Yep. Instant mine. I'm proud of all these tools that I make. The Danny Soccer things. Vanilla Minecraft. Instant hit everything. You guys see that? That is perfect. And it has silk touch on it, by the way. So that is just amazing. Like, anvil. Dead. Now for the final part of our obstacle course. Let's jump to the back. We must use our Danny Soccer pickaxe and see how quickly we can break it using the Danny Soccer pickaxe with haste too. No, maybe not the Danny Soccer pickaxe. A little too overpowered. Diamond pickaxe. Let's go. Oh, okay. Well, the Danny Soccer one, just, that's like 2 seconds. Gold. A little long. Yep, gold's not the fastest one here. So, final part. Yay! Alright, you saw that? So now we can take our nether star and bring it back to the chest to be completed with our obstacle course. In the chest, 6 emeralds. How many diamonds? We should have 6 diamonds. And the nether star. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Minecraft Experimenting, because I certainly did. This was very fun for me. I hope it was fun for you. Leave a like and subscribe, and make sure to check out some of my other videos. I doubt anyone has really checked out how good haste and efficiency work together, but I've just done it. I don't know. I just wanted some meat in my inventory, even though I'm not starving because I'm on peaceful. But, see you guys next time for another video. Bye, guys.